It wouldn't be Barrett-Jackson without some Shelbys, and man, do we have a Shelby for you here. Lot 1348 is a 1967 Shelby GT500, and of all the Shelbys, it's one of my personal favorites. This car meant so much to Carroll and so much to the history of Shelby because this was actually the last year that Shelby had his hands on the production of the car. 67 was unique because it had so many things that never happened before. Factory roll bar, 2.4 dual carburation. So many great things, cars. 67s, Craig, were just absolutely phenomenal. I love them.
This car was produced at the San Jose plant and then shipped down to LAX Airport where it was Shelbyized. It started with a 428, 355 horsepower Interceptor motor in it, as a C6 automatic transmission. So the early cars had the inboard headlights and no louvers in the hoods, but they realized that the early cars, they overheated. So this a little later car has the louvered hood, the outboard headlights. These cars are great to drive. Finished in candy apple red, one of my favorite colors on a Shelby. This is the epitome of a 67 Shelby.
And signed by the man himself.
Absolutely. You haven't seen Ford versus Ferrari? This is where it all ended, right when they won Le Mans, 1967. That was the peak for Shelby America.